real, this is crazy. This whole big tree just came down. Look, there's like a table right there. This used to be a park. That used to be a park. There's a park underneath that tree somewhere. But like, you can't tell that there's a park underneath there. This is crazy, dude. Look how big this tree is. It just completely came down. Yo, I've never seen anything like this in my life, yo. This tree is all the way down, bro. Look at this. Like, I'm just, oh my gosh. Yo, I'm in here. Yo, I'm in here walking around inside of this tree right now. I'm in here walking around in this tree from Irma. This Irma tree. Yo, I'm trying to explore. Let's explore a little bit. Let's try not to get hurt though.
Take a thumbnail.
I already did.
You got a thumbnail?
I got a good thumbnail. I got a good one. Yo, I'm all the way up in this tree right now. I feel like I'm gonna get hurt, bro. Oh, shit. Yo, I'm walking all the way up in this tree right now. Yo, this is crazy. This whole tree came down. Look, there's a park right there. Look, I don't know if you can see it, but there's like a park equipment. Look, there's like a jungle thing over here. There's the bench that it fell on. Look at that shit. Oh man. We're gonna walk all the way down there to the bottom. Yo, look at this. Man, I don't even know what to say about this. Like, honestly, this whole park is gone. Wow. That's crazy. And this, and Hurricane Irma didn't even hit us directly. It hit us like partially. It didn't hit us full force head on. It took a turn west right before it was supposed to come and hit us. So if Irma did this to this big ass tree and it didn't even hit directly, I couldn't imagine what this storm would have done if it would have hit Miami head on. I'm so grateful. Everyone here is so grateful. It hit, like, Puerto Rico right now just got hit 2 times. Irma and Maria both just... Dude, Puerto Rico is 100% out of power right now. The whole island of Puerto Rico is 100% out of power. So I was going to end the vlog right there, but I didn't really like how the ending was turning out because I left it very vague. I haven't really recorded any clips since the last one that you saw. I was getting back into the groove of everything, getting back in the office, making sure everything is on point. And I'm very fortunate to have been able to come back to everything being in one piece and not a complete devastation. Of course, there's going to be trees down, but that is a given with the magnitude of the storm and how big that it was. We're very lucky that it was only just some trees down and power outages, because Puerto Rico just got hit by a few very, very dangerous storms, and they did complete devastation there and completely knocked the whole island out of power. 100% of that island is without power. So please, guys, take a moment and send some prayers their way, because they need all the help they can recovering and getting all of the relief effort that we're sending them. So with that being said, I'm going to wrap this vlog up right now because I'm about to go to sleep. So next vlog, I will touch on my goal, my bench press goal, and I will give you guys an update on that and drop some footage that I've been recording from that. So yeah, bye. Bam. Bye. Yo, this is still not off. I thought I just turned this off, man. Okay, let's try that again. All right, guys, have a good night. Peace.
Hey, hey, pop the trunk, yeah. Open up. I sold my soul a good price, yeah. Out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Yeah. Whole squad ran, do that shit, yeah.